Well, hello everyone. This is Lisa with Lisa's Coloring Corner. If you're new here, hi and welcome to the channel. And if you're back, welcome back. Adriana Lay has a new book out. Now, Adriana Lay is an artist with Sally Berry. Sally Berry has been having some difficulties with Amazon. So you'll notice there have not been any new Sally Berry books out. But their artist decided to go ahead and publish these books with Amazon under their own names. So this one is another one by Adriana Lay. I did do some flip-throughs of her books previously. This one is called Flowerlandia. Isn't this pretty? So that's the front cover. The back cover has some images from inside the book. It says, coloring is a wonderful and special activity which can inspire and connect people all around the world. The illustrations in this coloring book have been drawn with this in mind. I hope that you can enjoy coloring them as much as I enjoy drawing them for you. Now, the publisher for these artists now is called Coloring United. I will leave a link to this book down below in the description if it interests you. And thank you so much to Adriana Lay for sending me this book to show you guys on my channel. Okay, come on. All right. We start off with the nameplate page. We have this page. They always include in the front. They do have an email. It says, join our special Coloring United community. So you can scan that QR code. They have a color test page. And then we get into the pictures. As usual, this is on Amazon paper, single-sided with black on the reverse. So as the name implies, we're going to have all kinds of flowers, which, you know, I love. Nice, thick, black line. So this is perfect for alcohol markers. But, of course, you can use whatever you want. Pencils and water base would work great on here, too. I do like the fact they have frames around the pictures. I always like that. It just kind of gives it a finished look to it, I guess. And then you can kind of do whatever you want for the backgrounds. Lilies. So as you can see, these are nice, easy pictures, nothing real detailed. But all kinds of pretty flowers. And yet there's enough detail in them where they would look really pretty when they're colored. Okay, come on there. An ice cream cone with flowers there. A lot of pages in here. I didn't pay any attention. Did I say how many? Must be like 50 in here. Basket of tulips. Like all the pots and things that they put these in. That's a nice bouquet. book keeps sliding over. Pretty soon I'll be off screen. Oh, that's neat. With that hanging lamp. Oh, that's cool. Could use that for Valentine's Day. So you get a lot of pictures for your money. These books are quite inexpensive, so quite a good value. Wow, almost to the end. Oh, and a tea. Oh, we have some keys. You could practice your coloring your metal. Maybe a great place to finally use some of those metallic pencils. Again, appreciating your feedback if you could write a review on Amazon. Here are the other books that they now have out, that Coloring United has out. And I did do flip throughs, I believe, of all of these, but I don't think I got that one. Horror Kawaii. I think that was their very first book under the Coloring United name. And then a blank sheet at the back if you want to try out a color palette or whatnot. So, thank you again to Adriana Lay for sending me this book to show you guys. And thank you guys so much for watching this flip through. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, if you enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up button before leaving and leave any questions, comments, or concerns down in the comment section below. Of course, if you're not already subscribed, please consider doing so. I hope everybody's having a fantastic day. As always, happy coloring, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.